Hey everyone, this is going to be a preview of what we're going to be doing in Jackson Yard. First thing first is we're going to go into the rip track, which is here. The new rip track, I guess you can say, part of the backside Jackson Yard. And we're going to pull our two spot cars for four rail. And then what we're going to do, we're going to take them out to the interchange and set them there with the other two spot cars that's there. And then they're going to shove down and head over to the eight main and drag up and begin start switching the staging cars, which are here, and put it in order, block it in order, so that they can spot the cars. I'm not going to show all the switching in this because it's almost too long to, it's just too long of a video to see every move that's been done, so I cut that out of the video, and I apologize. I will put it on the next video, but not in this video. But basically what we're going to do, we're just going to go to backside of Jackson Yard, pick up the two cars, set them to the interchange, and then the new crew, which will be called D crew, is going to come make a join with the spot cars and then head over to the siding and start doing switching, and then after that will be the end of the video. So I hope y'all enjoy this video, and until then, I'll see you later.